him. Yes, sir, when you see a guy reach for stars in the sky, you can bet that he's doing it for some doll.
When you spot a John waiting out in the rain, chances are he's insane, as only a John can be for a Jane.
When you meet a gent paying all kinds of rent for a flat that could flatten a Taj Mahal,
call it sad, call it funny, but it's better than even money. That guy's only doing it for some dough.
When you see a Joe saving half of his dough, you can bet there'll be mink in it for some dough.
When a bum buys wine like a bum can't afford, it's a cinch that the bum is under the thumb of some little broad.
When you meet a mug lately out of the jug, and he's still lifting platinum folly rum,
call it hell, call it heaven, it's probable 12 to 7 that the guy's only doing it for some dough.
Sport, and his cash has run short, make a bet that he's banking it with some doll.
When a guy wears tails with the front gleaming white, who the hell do you think he's tickling pink on Saturday night?
When a lazy slob takes a good steady job, and he smells from Vitalis and Barbasol.
Call it dumb, call it clever, ah, but you can get odds forever that the guy's only doing it for some dough. Some dough, some dough, that guy's only doing it for some dough.